Only on two, more oil spotted on Okemah Lake, and now neighbors say they're worried about their water supply. Two Works for You's Lisa Jones shows us why, despite the best efforts of the company responsible for the cleanup, the problem appears to be getting worse.
Okemah Lake provides a lot of entertainment for everyone in Okefuskee County, a place to swim, boat, and fish. But more than that, it's where the county gets its drinking water. That's why, when this came bubbling up in December, residents were alarmed.
It is a major spill. At any time, it's impossible to estimate an amount.
But people who live near the lake say any amount of crude oil is too much.
My husband and children and I live on Okemah Lake, so in essence, the lake is actually in our front yard.
These are pictures Maxie Riley took recently.
I went myself yesterday and walked up the creek and looked and down where the leak originated, I mean, there's oil. You can pick it up by the handfuls.
The commission says it's because the old pipeline was recently pulled out, and now the oil inside and underneath it is surfacing. But it is part of the original leak, not a new one.
It contained a fair amount of oil, and over time, that pipeline rotted.
Residents here say whatever the reason, they want it fixed. The Corporation Commission and the environmental company that's doing the cleanup here say that could be months, if not years. Lisa Jones, Two Works for You.